Quran says in Surah Isra, chapter number 17, verse number 110. Qulidullah Abidur Rahman Ayamatadu Falal Asmaul Husna. Say call upon him by Allah or by Rahman. By whichever name you call upon him, to him belong the most beautiful names. You can call Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by any name, but it should be a beautiful name. It should not conjure up a mental picture. And it should be according to the attributes given by him. And there are no less than 99 different attributes given to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the glorious Quran as well as the Hadith. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Al-Hakim, most merciful, most gracious, most wise, no less than 99. And the crowning one is Allah. Why do we Muslims prefer calling Allah by the Arabic word Allah instead of the other words used in different languages? I'll just give you an example. That why do we Muslims prefer calling Allah by the Arabic word Allah instead of the English word God? Usually, a person can play mischief with the English word God as well as the other words used in other languages. For example, if you add S to God, it becomes God's, plural of God. There's nothing like plural Allah. Kul hu Allahu ahad. Say, he's Allah one and only. If you add D-E-S-S to God, it becomes goddess, meaning a female God. There's nothing like male Allah or female Allah in Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is unique. He has got no gender. If you add father to God, it becomes Godfather. He's my Godfather. He's my guardian. There's nothing like Allah Abba or Allah Father in Islam. If you add mother to God, it becomes Godmother. There's nothing like Allah Mother or Allah Ami in Islam. Allah is a unique word. If you prefix a tin before God, it becomes tin God, meaning a fake God. There's nothing like tin Allah in Islam. That is the reason we Muslims, we prefer calling Allah by the Arabic word Allah instead of the English word God. Otherwise, normally, when a Muslim is doing da'wah or conveying the message of Islam to a non-Muslim, and if he uses the word God instead of Allah, like the way I'm doing now, I've got no objection, but I'd like to remind them that God is not the appropriate translation of the Arabic word Allah.